one of the things that's famous in our language today, and everything that's being said, is PPE, personal protective equipment. This is eternal protective equipment. This is God saying, it's the EPE. It's the eternal protective equipment that you and I have a privilege of having in our lives, that God is saying, I protect you. I protect your well-being. I protect your future. And I will not let anything steal away your salvation.